throat. And then I was like, what's the point of? I've only had 50 dollars to survive. Because it was so poor. New York. I mean, they have the best muffins and bagels in the world.